very nice Abies already on the rocks. Way down there, you can see him. Out there in the distance. He's got a line in the water already. I better go and see what's going on there. And of course, we've got the bass with us today as well. Just look how low this tide has gone. Way out there. See all the boulders here. This is a nice area for crayfish and bream. You can see how high the tide was up last night. You can see all the debris lying on the beach there. Pretty high. I think we're 2 days off of spring already. Is cleared up wonderfully. What a big difference it is from yesterday. There's Avi again cleaning up the rocks. Big bunch of nylon again, a couple of sinkers. Well done, Avi, keeping the rock clean. Well done. See, you got some fishing tackle there for nothing, eh?
Yeah.
Look how thick this line is. He's always fishing for big crabs, yeah, yeah. For me as well. Now you're talking, Amy. So we're gonna try for some crayfish again this morning. That's Amy there doing his jig up, a nice bunch of mussels. And we'll see if there are any crayfish around. Don't forget, you must have a crayfish permit and a mussel permit. We're going to try for some crayfish again this morning. Amy there doing his jig up.
I'm using the line. I'm using the line.
What do you mean?
Cool.
Got a mussel or two there for me? Just one's fine.
Yeah.
No, okay.
Thank you.
nice size black tail there.
Stone bream. That's such a nice one, eh? I don't know what is called this here, this fish. It's a little fish. What is a little fish here? But it's striped like a zebra.
Okay, take a video.
For sure, there is a video.
I'm going to put Bolo's clothes on and come down.
Okay.
nice size stone bream. You got a nice stone bream, maybe?
Yeah.
What do you think about that? Look how big that tail is, eh? Strong fish. Yeah, look at that mouth. Bring it up. Close up. Doesn't really have teeth, eh? Look at that tongue. Look, it's got a ho-ho on the tongue. What is that? Hey, look at that tongue. Mind it? What is that? Like a white thing there, can you see it? I think it's those ho-hos that eat the tongue off. They eat the tongue off and they become the tongue of the fish. You know about them?
Yeah,
it's a parasite. Very nice, eh? Nice one. Just found some butternuts in the bushes. Yeah, you won't believe the size of these things. Check at this. That's number three. My word. Now we're having fish, mussels and butternut for lunch. Lekker! To enjoy an oyster or a crayfish, you can do it right here on the south coast. So let's go and get these guys cleaned up. So I'm just going to be tailing them and boiling them up, and I'm going to saute them in a little bit of butter, salt and pepper, and that's it. So we're going to remove the tails from the heads, like that, just a good twist. We've got the tails out, peel those guys off. Mm-hmm. Look at that. That's a good size oyster. Then of course, these are the ingredients to put onto your oysters. Keep it simple, the way I do it, maybe not the way you do it, but this is the way I do it. Salt, just a little bit of salt.
Does anybody want an oyster? Anyone for an oyster? Not. Okay. Good. All more for me.